brother. Let's go.
Give me a sec.
Come on. Push, Arthur.
Thank you.
Arthur! Come on, Arthur.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Well, what about the money? Abigail gave me the key.
I head down there, I'm dead in 5 minutes. I got a family. That's more important.
Maybe you're right, but...
You want the money? You head down. I gotta go to my family. Arthur, just make the call.
I'm coming with you. I'm gonna get you out of this bullshit if it's the last goddamn thing I do.
Thank you. Ah, shit! Let's go! We need to find higher ground! Don't worry about this! They'll just be going back for the money! We need to get the hell out of here! Come on, let's go.
You go.
Keep pushing, Arthur.
No. No. I think I've pushed all I can.
Come on.
You go.
We ain't got time for this. Not now.
We ain't both gonna make it. Go. Now. I'll hold them off. It would mean a lot to me. Please. There ain't no more time for talk. Go.
Arthur.
Go to your family.
Arthur!
Get the hell out of here and be a goddamn man.
You're my brother.
I know. I know.
I hope you're ready for hell!
might be a happy boy.
You ain't gonna reach that gun. You ain't. You lost, my sick friend. You lost.
Yeah, Marcus. Despite my best efforts to the contrary, it turns out I've won.
It's over now, Arthur. It's over.
Oh, Dutch. He's right. You know it, and I know it.
He's sick. He's dying. He's talking crazy.
Gave you all I had. I did.
Come on, Dutch. Let's go, buddy. We made it. We won. Come on.
John made it. He's the only one. The rest of us... No. But I tried. In the end, I did.
Come on. Let's go. We can make it. Come on, Dutch! Come on!
Ah!
Amidst a crash of words.